stoperský post vystúžil príchod Holandiana Mietyho Abenu, ktorého poročný pobyt na Slovensku sa odzrkadlil aj na reči.
Nie slova. No, I can say dobre, ako za máš, výborné, let me see. I know a few, of course, positive. And Hrbate, pozor is in a few important words, so prava, lava. I know a few things.
Two trainings with Slovan. You maybe a little bit know boys right now, not all of them, because it's not complete team right now, but what can you say?
Yes, I can say, look, there are two Dutch players in the squad, so that was a good start for me, and they are guiding me through the team. So I seen a few players also. I've spoken with a few players, so they welcomed me very good, so I'm happy with that.
So on your Instagram that you say something like that you are proud of yourself because you go through maybe some difficulties at the beginning of your career. So can you say something about that?
Yes, I can say a lot about that because in a point of my career I was ready to quit my career because a lot of injuries and a lot of setbacks, and so I was in a situation in my life that I was thinking about quitting, but I was going, and thanks to my family, you can see that also in the picture, thanks to my family that they were always with me, my girlfriend stood by my side, so it was good for me to add them next to me. So that was the main reason that I put it on Instagram. Targets are winning the league, of course. That's the main target, and we are in the States for Champions League, so we want to qualify ourselves also for that. That will be good for the stadium, for the fans, for us as a team. So that's our the main target, and to win every prize you can get, of course.
You played in the very first match at Tehelné Pole Stadium. Of course, as a Trnava player, what about that stadium? What about the atmosphere? 22,000 people.
I said it before. The atmosphere was crazy. Even the players from Trnava said, "Whoa, this was crazy," and it gives me a good feeling to be in that stadium. Even it was against me, but I felt energy from that. So I'm looking forward to playing that stadium and to give the fans what they want to see.
Can you play also in maybe left or right back, or you are simply central defender and that's it?
Look, if the team wants me to play one time as a right fullback or left fullback, it will not matter because I'm a team player and I will do it. But the main reason I'm here is for a central defender, and that's where my most quality are.
You didn't spend so much time in Bratislava as in city, but maybe you can say something about Bratislava as a city?
Look, when I lived in Trnava, I came here a lot of times to our park, to shopping and stuff, so it was nice to see, and now the teammates are bringing me to more nicer place. So yesterday I was in Eurovia, and we sit there and it was a nice view, so I'm happy to be here, and the city is also nice. So.